naar Dr. Max hier in Max Medical Center, Fort Lauderdale, Florida. And it's a special day today. After the upgrade to 9X system with software and hardware, we performed the first case. Very significant differences in the way the harvest is done, and the overall procedure is different. So what's happening now? We're doing the extraction phase or harvesting phase of those grafts, and it's doing, the robot is doing extremely well. The grafts look beautiful, they're elevated. What is different about the Arthrex robotic system, we don't have to remove those grafts until we're ready. So the punch will go inside the skin and just nick enough for the graft to remain there. And this way, the grafts will still get the oxygen supply. What is different about the newest upgrade is the overall speed is 30% faster. The accuracy now is approaching 99% also. Performs much better, the optics were upgraded, camera is much higher resolution, so overall experience is improved. We're about to finish this grade. Another advantage of using a robotic system is a full transparency. If you can see here in this area, that shows the total amount of grafts. So far we extracted 895 grafts. This grid number 9. And you always get what we planned. If you have any questions, you can always contact us at Facebook. I will try to respond as soon as possible. And you can call the clinic at 954-945-2909. And hopefully we'll see you soon.